the 5 best times to make dua, where all of your du'as will get accepted. Number 5, du'a at the time of traveling. Number 4, du'a on the day of jumu'ah before maghrib comes in. Number 3, du'a after each completed salah. Number 2, du'a between the adhan and the iqamah. And number 1, that never fails anyone, du'a at the time of tahajud. It'll never fail you.